I was just about to run to the roof when my savior and friend, the man whose unborn child I had just killed for, decided to leave without me.
I can't believe that bastard just flew off on me.